Hi guys, today we are going to see about the science behind the yoga.
How does the yoga came into an extinction? For this answer, we want to move 15,000 years ago, that is Saptarishi period.
Gautama Maharishi, the Kashyapa, Vishwamitra, as the Adi Yogi to teach the meditation to gain power, he also treat that meditation. He also treat that meditation that only he now called is as yoga. The yoga is the suppression of modification of mind. Nowadays, the yogas can be done in home itself, and it has been proved by scientifically, and there are 13 points to prove it scientifically.
Out of this 13, the first one is it moderates the stress hormones. While doing yoga, it helps to control and maintaining our stress hormone, and thus it reduces the stress of a person's mind. And it has been proven by scientifically by concluding many studies and research.
It secretes antioxidant enzyme and stimulates parasympathetic nervous system. It helps in the destroying of the oxidative stress reducing cells, and it stimulates the parasympathetic nervous cell, which helps in controlling of our mind and peace. It improves our immunity system. By doing a yoga regularly, it improves our immunity system and helps in fighting against the foreign particles that enters our body. It helps in the enlargement of brain. Scanning the MRI, the researchers have found that by doing the yoga, the gray matter, the brain cell, is more large in number than the non-practice. It increases flexibility to our body. By doing the yoga regularly, it increases the flexibility of our body, and it also increases strength to our body. It helps in the increasing of our heart health. By doing the yoga regularly, it helps in the improvement of our heartbeat and helps in prevent against the heart diseases and cardiac attacks. So the International Yoga Day was announced by 192 countries on 21st June. In the recent time, for the COVID-19, most of the scientists and researchers have advised us to follow the yoga and do regularly and practice it. By doing the yoga correctly and practices regularly, it helps not to fight against the COVID-19, but also keep the person's mind calm during the pandemic time.